one of those nights. We're going to run out. I know it's kind of a cop out. I understand that, but what are you going to do, right? Something might be better than nothing. I don't know. Let's get y'all in here live. Let's take that off because I hit that, putting that in. Alright, I just adjusted the sound a little bit. We're good, we're up. Alright, excellent. My eye hurts so bad tonight. We're gonna run out of this cottage. In full, I think it's gonna be cute, and I've wanted to use the doors and windows anyways, so maybe we'll put some new windows in. I don't know. Looks like a train car. So, I mean, it looks kind of like a shotgun. I feel like we've done that before, but I mean, that was built from scratch. So let's see what they got. Let's see what we can do with it. I just feel like I'm missing something. The game audio's on, my audio's on. There's a picture of the game. There's a picture of me, which you do not need. Has today been like that for everybody? Anybody else? Well, this is super cute. Oh, I kind of wish we would have built back here. Because that would have been the other lot, wouldn't have it? Huh. Oh, maybe it wouldn't have been. All right, well, we're downstairs. We're by the square. What does this thing look like? What did I get myself into? As my eye starts to water. I'm not a fan of the paint combination, I'll say that much right off the bat. I mean, it could be worse. It could be something I actually did. Alright, so I don't think we're going super fancy with this house. I think this house feels like maybe grandma's house. I'd like to change the paint. Initial feelings is I'd like to change the paint. What do we have for doors? I love these windows. I'm not getting rid of these windows. I'm not feeling this. I don't know what to do with this, but we'll figure something out. I hope. I like this porch out front. Porch out front's super good. Super cute flowers. Let's try to keep that. Did I turn that up a little too loud? I might have. Let's go back and nudge that music down just a smidge. Not that I think it's gonna matter very soon. I just feel like I'm trying to talk over it. And I feel like that's probably not what we need. So, I know it's going to go away very soon when we start, we can always do that again. Okay, I mean, it could be worse, could be better, right? I think initially what my first feeling about this is this is missing something. And I'm sure we don't have a window that fits there. This is probably the mate to these, yes. But I would really like to get a window up in here. So, damn it. Damn it. That makes me sad. That really makes me sad. So does this camera right now. Holy shiznit. Why won't you go there? If I got rid of the roof or put the roof lower, could I do that with this roof? Without messing it up? Or maybe I want to... Let's just try. What does that do to this place? I don't think that's too bad. I know this is technically cheating if I make the window smaller, but, like... It needs a window up here. And I don't think we're going to have a match in... Sorry, my bracelet's always with this on the thing. If we could match color on this... But we can't. Like, nothing fits up here. One more? One more, and then maybe we try to do, like, a scoopy thing? We haven't even looked inside yet. It's like, we might not even be keeping any of this shit. Pardon my French, but let's just be honest. Oh, it briefly fit. Oh, no. Did you see where it briefly fit? That looks ridiculous. What is it doing? At that point, I might as well keep you the actual size. Oh, come on now. Yeah, that does not look right at all. Look at that. Ew. Okay. Alright, so we're back to trying to figure something out for this. That's just, it needs something there. I don't know what or how, but it needs something. And I really don't want this to be, like, low. That's super cute, actually. I really like that. I'm sure I'm not going to like it from the side. No, I'm not. But it looks like one of those curvy roofs that I'm trying to. Probably doesn't suit the damn house at all, but... Please fit. Look how cute you would be there. You'd be so happy there. Okay, maybe there's another way to do this then. I mean, if you're not gonna go one way, I'm gonna make you fit another. That to me is an instant improvement over this whole damn house. Look at that. Instant improvement. Super cute. So much better. Already, so much better. This I don't like. Why do we have, like, it's so jumbly and then it's, like, big gap. I don't like that. Maybe we're just gonna do that at the corners. Like, on this post. Because we don't have one coming out of the house. What the hell? Gang. Seriously. Okay. Come down one so I can see what I'm doing here. Oh, let's not even look inside yet. I know this is backwards for me, but like, excuse me, what is this? Why can't I touch you? Let me touch you. What are you? No. This needs to stop. I don't know what this is. Is it this? It doesn't really look like any of that. Leafed capping. Okay, but that... That doesn't look... Like that. Like, what's this thing in the bottom? Porch break, leaf capping. Oh, my eye's gonna start to run right now. Okay, well, I don't like your leaf capping. Is that... That's got to be trim. Like, this I like. This I don't like. Oh, fuck. It just moves it back farther. Pardon my French. Okay, that's not going to work then. What the hell is this trim? Is this trim? Thank you. It's not this. It can't be this. I mean, I guess it is. Where's the little doohickey thing there? Like, this without this doohickey hangy thing, I'd be fine with. Oh, jeez Louise. What do you... Oh, you're probably worse. Okay, what do we have that kind of looks like you, but is... Nothing else is going to be in this shade, is it? Well, that's poop. I need this shade. That's the problem. I have committed to this in my head now. Okay, let me see. I guess it could be worse, but I just... That's not right. And I don't want to change the porch. Can we just delete them? Okay, I'm gonna live with this for a second. This has to change. That's not right. And the front porch color has to change, and this light has to go. Please go away. Thank you. I know we have better. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is not... Okay, let's go inside, because I'm already delighted and we haven't even made it inside yet. This will be fun. So glad I can't really see out of one eye right now. Okay, one bedroom. And really, an eat-in kitchen. We need a new kitchen? We definitely need a new kitchen. This is going to be super cute with a porch on the back as well, but we really don't have a lot of backyard. You know what I mean? Could we make this bigger on top? I think we need another bedroom. I mean, we don't. I live quite successfully in most of my Sims houses. Just one. Gross. It's a cute little house, don't get me wrong, but I think... And I have a grudge against this, because we have it on this house here that I'm in. And it's just everything piles up in here. It's just, like, every bit of dirt, every bit of, like, it's just, yeah. So this, I think, instantly either has to go bigger, or it has to go completely. Because, yeah, gross. Oh, hang on, they're using... Which one is that? What would be the match for that? Maybe we could... What's the color of the... So they did... Oh, okay. They did green in the front and they did the other in the back. Okay. And those look like completely different... Okay, fancier in the front, I guess. That makes sense. Alright. I am in love with these doors and windows, though. So plus for that. Okay. Hi, Miss Lola. Come help me figure this out. I feel like I'd like to make that maybe a little bit bigger. Alright, well, instantly, this is just, I don't know why I'm selling. We really don't need to. I have to keep in this because the other night, building over on Facebook, it was like, I was doing the interior design and it's like, I just started deleting the stuff I had bought. Because I was trying different things, and I was like, this isn't my money. This is, like, their money. Like, this is not bright. I need to stop. So I'm trying to be very good about this now. It's so ridiculous, I know. But if I forget, and I go back on the other, and I start just selling, like, just deleting stuff, it's going to be very bad. So. Okay, this light immediately... Can we bump this out? We could bump this out, make this even. And then we get rid of that, which would make me incredibly happy. Because I just don't... did lose a little bit of its personality, didn't it? Can you just sit somewhere? No, you're gonna just be like that? Okay, fine. Hmm. It gives it a little something like this. So maybe... I don't know why I keep... My brain is like... I think it needs to be a bigger porch because that doesn't look right with that rail. Smaller stairs, bigger like porch, like actual porch. That was easily solved. Let's keep it. Let's keep it, but see what happens if we put a platform down. And like make like a big back porch on it. Seems too big. That seems too small. Oh, we got rid of a barbecue. I don't know what we're gonna do with these. That feels better to me. I don't like this path. So, some of this is probably super cute, but we're selling because I don't like some of these lights either. I mean, I don't think we want to make it like super like palatial and like completely ridiculous, but I'd like to say we bought it and we're just trying to fix it up and make it pretty, so maybe we put on a bigger back porch. Oh shit, I got rid of the door, didn't I? Can we just do the pack for this? Because I don't want to look through. I'm just a little lazy. Is that really the door? What door's on the front then? That's fancy as all get out. Excuse me, what door are you? I thought so. Oh, we could put a really fancy one on the front. Look at that. Would that fit on our front? It might. What would that look like? I've wandered off. I know. We're going to keep it a small, simple home. Instantly goes shiny door. I feel like that's cute because it has the thing. But I need a back door that's got like some personality to it. What the hell color is this? I need that color. Okay, hang on. That seems too much. It's cute though. What if we could do the other one as a back door? This is a little bit much without being like, you know? Maybe we take this for our back door and we ignore that there's a mail slot in it. Shh, don't tell. I guess it doesn't matter. Like, to me, that's gonna bother me. I'm gonna be looking at that. But let's see what this other door looks like. Then we can make up our minds. I like it because it's got that. I'll be honest. And I like this pistachio color. This pistachio color's great. Oh, sorry, this one. You guys are like, Rain, you went for the fancy one. Did you realize you went for the fancy one? I know. Sorry. I don't think that's that bad. I think it's cute. I think it goes along with the house. I hate this. We need something there, but I just don't know what it is. We'll figure that out. I'm happy with the door. The door wins. The door can stay. This feels like wasted space to me. Like, I feel like, and I know it wouldn't have been, but I feel like the kitchen should have been up here, because I feel like you'd want this extra space back here, like how this is, for like a patio. Could we build an extra room? I mean, are we kind of really going off? Like, we've already built a really big porch. I don't know, what are the rules for this? I didn't make any, so. There are no rules, we're just running around. How do we get... Wait, you guys have this color out front, don't you? No, you don't. Really? Oh, okay. Sturdy stairs, huh? Okay, sure. This is a good color. Why don't we have this, like, in stairs and everything? I love pistachio. I'm happier with that. I'm just debating if we should have more of a porch, so we're not going to do everything fancy out here. Yet. Okay, these lights. We're going to leave them for lights for now. I feel like we need another bedroom. This is really super bugging me. What's the house next door look like? House next door is this, just a little bit wider. And this window, I don't know, I feel like the windows, it's nice that they're all the same, but shouldn't some of them be, like, bigger? Maybe not. I guess it's cute, they're all the same size. Let's leave them. Let's not be fussy. Although I wish there was one more. Do you know what I mean? Like a 3-wide window? Do we have... that, but 3? Like, this window, but that's not the right color. That's like... Please let me see this window so I can decide if this is a window I like or not. Why must you be so mean to me? No, it's gonna have the white trim inside, too. I like that this is all that color, so let's skip that before we even go there. There's just no other. It's just... or it's... that's too fancy. I need this, but I need, like... Maybe. Be nicer if we could have them, like, right next to each other. Damn, I need move tools. I want to rearrange the whole house. Would that be bad? That would be bad. I know. Because I would love to have the living room up front. But I know that I lived in an old rail worker's cottage, and the bedrooms were all at the front. Maybe it was just easier to do it that way. I don't know. I just think this would be a much cuter house. Screw it. You know what? I didn't have any rules when I did this. I had no budget. I have no requirements to say, okay, like, you'd only renovate like you would if you were walking in the house yourself. And seeing that I have none of those requirements, I'm going to build this house as I would like. And what I don't like is these damn things. So let me see what I can do about... that's fine, but if we don't keep this color, it's not fine. I don't like there's so many. I That is not the right shade at all, but that is so much cleaner. Okay, maybe it's going to be something like that. Too much. Not enough. I just need them at the corners. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I need them at these corners. I don't need them everywhere. It looks too cluttered. So can I... I've wandered off now. That is so much more elegant. Hang on. I might even be able to live with it like that. But it's the wrong shade. Well, I guess once we know what color we're painting the house, maybe we can do something to complement this, or something to do with tiles or whatever. It just needs to be, like, plain. Like, give me plain. That's too much. I know I said I was going to leave it alone. I know I did. Maybe we just have posts. If it weren't for this right here, I'd be happy, but we can't get rid of the posts. Can we? Look how much cleaner that looks. It looks ridiculous because those posts would need to be there to support it. That looks so much better. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. And if we put it in, those come back. I mean, the only other thing we can do, and I don't even know if this is what I want to do, would be to give them porch breaks all the way along. And then it at least makes sense. Do you know what I mean? But that post looks ridiculous. Let's live with this. Let's see how this feels. Then we'll move on. Okay, so seeing that we're going to be completely doing this place over. I know. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. But, oh hey, how does that look? That looks pretty good together like that. Wait, let me see this. That actually looks a little better. So maybe we'll do that to the front. Maybe we'll just swap those windows when the time comes. Can we fit another one in here? Please tell me we can. Thank you. Why can't we? Oh, there's something on the inside, probably. No. Why must you mock me, game? See, now I need to know, why will you not let me do this? Slap yourself over there. Okay, come back now. Okay, that needs just a little bit more that way. Yes. What? Totally not space right, but the windows look super cute. Anyways. Y'all know what's about to happen right now, right? Yeah. Some bad ideas. That's what's about to happen right now. Oh my gosh. Why does this happen? Why can I not just do a damn place and leave well enough alone? Why do I have to come in and turn it into some fancy ass? It's the most ridiculous thing. Which means now I gotta make this bigger. Which means now I gotta make this bigger. Holy jeez, what mess did I just make for myself? That's a super cute roof though. My window died. No, my window has to come back. This is not cool. Can you just sit there? This would not be at all what you would be doing. You would be doing, like, major money trying to do this. I mean, maybe you would if you had a house that you love, like your grandma's house or something. Look, we can make this bigger now. Does that look exactly like the house next door? Pretty much now. Son of a beech tree. Oh, no. Not a good idea. Why did I do that? Maybe we can make this roof. Oh, that roof does something too, doesn't it? No, that doesn't look right. Go back. You can give it a little more of a peek. Where that one's really low. I mean, we definitely have a different looking one because we have this, but. I feel like we need an overhang on this. Why doesn't this have an overhang? I'm sure I'm about to find out, right? Like this one doesn't either. Wait, is that my overhang? Yeah. No. Okay, I've totally destroyed this place. Yay! What did I do to this? You know, that's sticking through, and that makes me very angry. Damn it. Okay, what if I make you squatter? Then we're gonna look just like next door, and we're not gonna be able to put the dam. Okay. Well, I mean, maybe we were built by the same. Yes! Oh, yes. Winner, winner. Okay, maybe we can make this shorter. I'm sorry, I just got very loud for you. Okay, this is getting some personality now. Yes, she's got some personality. Okay. Can I fit my window back in there? I'm sorry, that makes me happy in a way I cannot even. Can we get a bigger one? I should not even try this. That one's too big. That one's. We almost could. Okay, no. Let's be satisfied with this. Oh, that's good. Okay, this maybe not so much the way this meets. Cleans up some of it. And that's not necessarily, I mean, that would be a pain in the ass to roof. Like, that would be an absolute pain in the ass. Pardon my French, but it's true. But then that just doesn't. Actually, it's not bad. It's not bad. We're still gonna have that spot there where everything gathers. I mean, that cleans it up from touching it, other than just to touch it. Gonna be honest with you, I'm kind of like, I feel like it needs the roof. We're gonna live with it. We're gonna live with it. I think we found a happy solution to this, so. Okay. Because I want it to look slightly different than the neighbor's houses. You know what I mean? Okay. So, I think if we're going to move stuff... Let's just move. Oh my gosh. Hang on, my eye. Jeez Louise, that hurts. Let's just keep this bed as a reference. Maybe this is how we can squeeze in two bedrooms if we move the bathroom over here. Or maybe we can move a bedroom over here. That could be okay. We're still gonna have a bedroom at the front. How the hell did this happen? Or we knock down this wall. I think the kitchen should still be here. What the hell am I doing then? What's the point of this? Who knows? I don't, do you? Oh, geez. Okay, well. What a mess I just made. Go me. I really don't want another little box. I want it to be different. I mean, these are all pretty much exactly my house right now, which I don't like. Okay, you need to move over. If my stairs are staying there, you need to center on my stairs. Freaking seriously. Yeah, and we also need, like, one more. Because two doesn't sit in the right spot. Let me see what this looks like out front now. See, this is livable. It's a little crowded here, but visually that doesn't bother me, so I'm glad we left it. I'm glad we took a second. Maybe should be one more. In all honesty, if we're centering the house, or it should be like this way. So we can have that equal. Let's just leave the door here for now. We'll worry about this in a second because we don't even know what we're doing inside yet. This is a hot mess. Okay. Kitchen, we know where we want the kitchen. Or maybe this is a little laundry mudroom. Let's try that. Let's try that. A little laundry mudroom thingy going on. Some light in the center because we don't have a basement, so yeah. Oh, we can have one of these out back. Oh, that'll be super cute. Oh my gosh, I totally wandered off. Super cute. Love it. Sorry. Just happens. Do we just want to stack? That might work better here. And then we can have like a little thing like... Oh, my eye's gonna start watering. Please, no. Do we really want to see your laundry when we first come in? Couldn't we maybe put that in like a little cubby somewhere? This will be cute. Wait, let's just do kitchen. Let's just do kitchen. I don't know where this is. Maybe we'll shove this in a closet somewhere. I don't know. Okay, I cannot see a damn thing. So delightful. I think I'd like to go elegant with this. elegant-ish, like grandma's just like fancy. Oh my gosh, my eye. Grandma's just fancied up a little bit. So now, hang on. I guess the question we want to ask ourselves here is, number one, how big is the kitchen and what are we doing here? Oh, what's going on with my door? Excuse me. My door in the front doing the same thing? No. Oh, because my porch is too high. Okay, there we go. That's solved. Easily solved. Everything's the same height. So we don't really even know where the door is going to go for this, truthfully. So, you know. You know me in kitchens, we're gonna be here for a hot minute. I would like to have like a smaller, like a little narrow one somewhere. Okay, these ones all have backing pieces. This is all something I need to pay attention to as well. Okay. You know what? I'm thinking we're gonna do that with the thing I said. I know y'all are screaming at me now. I know you are. It's okay. If we put a little half wall here. Oh my gosh. You could actually hit the letter you're trying for. Can we search? Oh my god. Oh, these are new. Excuse me. Oh, hello. Yes, we need this stove for this house. I've already made an executive decision. I don't know what shade. This stuff is perfect. What the hell are floors? Those are so cute. Okay. I need this. I don't know what color. I don't think we want to match everything to the pistachio color. Let's just be honest about life. Maybe that. You just sit there for a minute so I don't forget about you. Okay, so appliances. What color shall they be? Gray, dark gray, black. I guess that's probably white. Let's go for gray. All right, so. We're gonna do this. And then over here, we're gonna do. Where's our clothes hanger thing? Coat rack? Coat? That's the one I'm looking for. Wow, you literally have nothing I want. I mean, I guess the whitewashed wood. There's a fly flying around in my room. Of course there is. My fly traps are all, like, not happy with me right now. Of course there is. it's the right height. Can I get down here and see this? I mean, I guess it's as high as the dryer. That's, you know, you can reach up to get it in that. You should be able to reach to get that. I want maybe a little bench here or something. Just a little teeny tiny low bench. Something small. Or maybe even like a chair, just a simple chair. I want a bench where you can put your boots on. Boots. Maybe let's search boots or shoes. Sure. Show me sure, please. No, I want something I can sit on. Bench. How big is that? It's a little bigger than I would have liked. I mean, ideally, I would like it to fit this. That's too small. Huh. See, if I had place tools, I'd place that in the corner and just be done with it. What else would that be called? Cubby? Cubby? There's gotta be a bench, like, just bench, like a little itsy bitsy. This is too big, I think, as well. I don't even know what shades we're using in the house, so right now I'm kind of, we've used this so much. And it sticks so far out, that's not right. Chest, a cubby. Cubby. Oh my god, every time I do this, I really do feel like clothes hanging cup. Okay. So, here's what I wonder, just for giggles. That's something about the size I was thinking. So, if this comes, it will fit. I don't like that it's... Do you know what I mean? Like, I just want something there. Ideally, I'd like it if you could, they were getting really big. Like, that would be... It almost looks like a fridge, though. That's the problem. And then I can't get that close to the wall because of that. And then there's nothing that's going to be hanging in that one, so that doesn't look right. What if we did, like, two of these? Just do, like, two. Let's hold space for that, and then we'll see. Because I think we might end up making it a cubby, like a half wall. Because we want to close this in. So, this is also where I need the, like, place it tools and things. So that I could put stack stuff on top of this, because... Now, is there a door that you'll let me put on this? Like a little foldy door? Oh my gosh, my eye. I'm sorry, I don't mean to complain about it. I really don't. It's, just really sore. That's huge. I need like a little tiny... You know what? I think I'm thinking of my other game. My renter's one with that door, and it's like the little, you know, it's basically a door. Oh my gosh, now my eye's gonna start to water. I'm so sorry, y'all. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, that just doesn't... It doesn't want to work there, so I think we're just gonna have to use our imagination. Unless I've gone by it, which I probably have. So I definitely want to revisit this one with a place tool. Because I really would like to have this framed up properly and closed up with the door. So, or a curtain. Maybe we'll be able to put a curtain on here. Like something like this would be good if we could do something like this. Just for giggles. Okay, if I made you smaller. But see, it's not long enough. I just want to see if I can get it to even do what I want it to do. First. Like, that's dumb. I need two. I need one high and then one low. Like, they all just end up like, that's useless. Okay. That's not right for this house. Oh, man. I have created a monster here, haven't I? I mean, if I could just, like, make this, like... Yes, that'll work. I totally can't see anything now. Can you? I just need a door. I need to be able to place a door there and just pretend. Oh, well. It's going to be what it's going to be because we're not using those yet. We're coming back with them, though, because I guarantee you there's going to be shelves up in here. Everything. I mean, maybe we can do a shelf now. Just a simple little shelf. I don't know what color we're doing anything in. Like, that's super cute. Or maybe even like these. Oh, my eye hurts. Please, eye, stop hurting. Good grief. Rounded or square? This seems way too... Oh, there's our dog leash. We can put that by the back door, too. Will you fit? Please fit. You will, but, like, not till high up. I mean, that's not a bad idea. Oh, that's not a bad idea based on everything. I'm sorry. I'm not crying. My eye is really messed up. Like, that is a huge shelf for a dog shot thing. Holy mother. It should be bigger, right? Yeah, but, like... Dude, this is, like, going nowhere. I really want to have my dog things out here somewhere, but it's not working. It's not doing it. I'm just using what's in the game, so I don't feel like this is a cheat at all. But I do feel like it's very frustrating because there's things I want to do that this is just not letting me. This is not right either, so we're going to have to see what we can do for here that's a little bit better. You ever just have... I'm in one of those moments right now where it's just like nothing is... This! That'd work. Ah, my eyeball. Ah, this hurts. Why? Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, so these then are gonna go. And then this is going to hang here for right now. And I'm going to hope we can kind of convince it that it needs to hang. See, I totally hang that on that. and make it look like it. But I don't think we're going to be able to have that now. And that seems really too big. Damn it. What if we did it this way? I'm damned if I do and damned if I don't at this point, aren't I? What do you need, sweet girl? You know what I'm trying to... Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Okay, so if I did it this way then... You guys know what's happening right now, don't you? All sorts of things not good. Because I can't see from this angle. So if I just did you just away, just that much. And then I took you and put you... Oh, yes! Oh, so happy. Look at that. That'd be a pain in the butt to get your jacket off at the back of that, though. I mean, if we just go a little bit lower with it. Oh, my gosh. Can you imagine what I would do with place-it tools? So much chaos. So much chaos. Okay, that's good. That makes me happy. When we get this, we can use in the... Oh, there's so much stuff. Oh, if I had all the packs and I was using Move It tools and I was using custom... Oh, the things we would do, my friends. The things we would do. Okay, I just wanted to check before I ran out on that. Okay, get up against that. Are you going to center under the window still? It's kind of-ish. Okay. Oh, that's way up from the wall. Can I put you further back against the wall? Oh, I'm holding... Okay, I was holding the wrong thing. That's why. I would like this to not mess up the kitchen. Do you know what I mean? Like, our cabinets need to be... Okay, so it's either going to be up or it's going to be... Damn it. How is if I... Woo, that's too big. Okay. Okay, we got to figure this out because... That's super cute. Okay, and that doesn't fit. I mean, I guess if we put, like, the fridge here, that might not matter. I love this. I really want this here, so I'm going to figure out a way to do it. Unless we pull this down one and... Okay, hang on. Hang on. I have an idea. What's here? This. Okay, I have an idea. I'm dangerous when we have these ideas. Where the hell did our boot rack go? Miss Lola, what do you need? You're being all weird on me. That's huge. I fear you would knock yourself out. Miss Mama, come here, please. You know what? I think it's time for her to go do some business. So, if you'll keep an eye on this one, I'm going to go take her out and do some business. So, we'll be right back with that in a second. Fun how that worked, right? We had that on at the start of the stream. We're like, what, an hour in and I have done hardly anything. We'll work on remedying that as soon as I get back.
Come on.
Come on, handsome. Come on, handsome. There we go. right, folks. Sorry for that view. yes. Okay, no more toes. Your toes didn't get that dirty, I promise you. It's not muddy outside. Oh, and this is what happens when I go to take the dogs out. I don't understand, and I will never understand, this is also where having a mod would be super fun, but it's just me, so you'll bear with me, I hope, for 1 second while I just, All right, let's... Oh, my eye. I can't see to do a damn thing. This is really, really bugging me. Okay. Well, chat's been cleared, so welcome everybody otherwise, but... Okay, back to what we were doing over here. I was looking for a shoe. Maybe we can do another shelf like that. Like, yeah, my stream is tiny, and I know I basically usually stream just to myself. And that's okay. You know what I mean? Like, it's alright. Would I like it to be, you know, more and shiny and pretty like it used to be? Oh, definitely. But you know what? The reality of it is this is what it is now. And this is where we are, and that's okay. You know, either we'll get back one day or we won't get back, and that's all right because I'm enjoying doing what I'm doing, so. And why do we have to gender this? I guess if we were building closets. I mean, technically, either of these would work, folks. Well, now I don't really want a shoe rack because it's like now I have to pick a gender for it. Like, who needs a shoe rack out that far? Give me a break, guys. That's not true at all. But, I mean, this is what I was looking for here, so. There does also just come a point when you're just like, why am I even bothering? And I'll be honest with you, there's some days it really does feel like that. But you know what? We all have those days. So. Yeah, in this color. Oh, excuse me. I need to actually have a cupboard end. Son of a beech tree. Really? Sorry, Lola. That's not about you. That's about me. My poor dog. She like looks. She's like, what? What did I miss? And that's gonna be too close to the door. Do you ever feel like that? Oh, and let me be clear about something as well. I would never buy viewers. You can come and watch, or you cannot come and watch. And that's entirely up to you, and I would not be offended either way. Because I might not be the kind of streamer you like, and that's cool. But these things like, oh, you can buy followers. No, thank you. If you don't like me, that's okay. I can live with that. What I can't live with is this stuff not wanting to fit. Ugh, jeez Louise. It's a little odd. I mean, maybe the fridge goes on the other side. I don't know. I guess let's get down here and see it. Ooh, I don't like the color of that house. Yeah, no, I think it has to go the other way. Could we maybe, should I maybe? No, that does not look great at all. And the color of this house is driving me every time I do this. Okay. This kitchen is taking on a life of its own. Like, honestly, it is. I'm trying to keep in this habit of sell, because when we do the renos on our characters for the interior design stuff, that makes such a big difference, so... Alright, we need a sink and we need a stove. Is this not our stove? Is this not the stove I picked? Is this the right color? I cannot tell. It looks like it's the right one. Okay, so maybe we have the stove here. Why does... Okay, I have to get rid of the... I like that it's got the back. That's kind of cute. I'm not giving you the finger, I promise you. I'm just, my eye is the most ridiculous thing right now. And I'm tired of complaining about it as well, but it just will not go away. I don't want my eye to go away. I just want this ridiculousness to be like not happening, I guess, is the short version. You will not let me just hook that onto a piece. Oh, yes, that's what I'm looking for. Now, how high do we want these? Oh, there's a hole. Okay, we might use that somewhere, so I'm just going to place it so I don't forget about it. And not actually just stop doing what I'm doing. Oh my gosh, there's some good stuff in here. Okay, I was gonna say we need to put the walls down, but that's really kind of counterintuitive to what we're doing here. Maybe this one actually goes on. No, because we don't know if we're going to keep that yet, right? You love these discussions I have with myself that actually are, you know, all about you and everything we're doing in this. Good times, right? And I've seen the ones where they place the, because they have the move-it tools, the stuff inside, and I love that. Like, the vents. So good. So rewarding. I don't know, I feel like this is probably what our winner would be. But, oh, it will fit. Are you kidding me? I want to save it, I do. Oh, I haven't saved yet. You know what, we probably should. We've made some major, what do we call this, Nana's house? Twitchy. No, Twitch. Okay, I'm pretty okay with this. Let me just take down this wall so we can get down in here and have a look. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay. I think if we're gonna do that, then maybe we'll do their cabinet the right way. That would be an interesting concept, wouldn't it? And then maybe we could do... This fridge is going to be the death of me. I don't really... I mean, if we use our imagination with this... That actually works really well. I mean, we don't need the fridge, like, cozied completely up against it. But that definitely looks a little bit better. How's that look from the back? This is a weird little cabinet, and I don't really know what cabinet would be here. Like, maybe it's not... Can you stay out there for a second? Maybe it's not that cabinet. But that looks good. Is that the right shade? That does not look like we picked the right color. Look at that color. Show me the color, please. Yeah, okay, the white with the gray. All right. And show me the color. Well, said the spider to the fly. I mean, those are the same cabinets. It's okay. We can have mix and match them. That's all right. My thought was if we took this over here. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I forget that that has a combination all on its own. All right, sorry, we're going to spin around one more time. Everybody close your eyes if you're not into that. Okay. My gosh. Okay, no, just down a little. You can do it. Like, we're on the floor on the other side. There we go. Okay. Nope, you're still not on the floor. What the living heck? Seriously? That is not how we... Maybe it is. Maybe it is. I don't know. That looks actually kind of cool. If we were to do that... I mean, maybe even just on its own. And then the fridge. That might be our better choice than trying to put a cabinet over here, but it would be nice to have a cabinet so you could put your stuff you're taking out of the fridge on. It looked really good there, though, honestly. Damned if I do and damned if I don't. I guess it's the short version of this one, isn't it? This kitchen is huge. kitchen is huge. I guess if we put a dining room table in here. And we could do a little bit of okay, wait, do we have an end? Is there a proper end for this one? There's a tall, order vintage, a vintage. What's this one look like? Okay, that one might be better. Why won't you go there? Oh, hang on. Okay, you're not the right way. You could maybe do better there, though. Hmm. Game, what is wrong with you? Oh my goodness. Okay, not you. I feel like I'm like losing my mind here a little bit. Like, this is not that difficult. This is not that complicated. You're an upper cabinet. That's an upper cabinet. What the living hell? Okay, fine. You don't want to be there. I understand. That's fine. I respect you. That makes no sense to me, though. That's an outer corner. What does that look like? Again, now we have to go back down in here. That's probably why. No, it just doesn't want to. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I did not need that knowledge. We have enough room to do extra cupboards on top. Oh, shit. Hmm. I don't want to run away with this. I think I've run away with this. Alright, I think I'm happy about this side. Except for I'd really like a little table. Hmm. What if I... No. Oh my gosh, we could do double wide. Or double high, sorry. This corner's bugging me because it's not right. That feels too tall. Is that too tall? Those are really high up cabinets, aren't they? That seems really low. Like, I don't think there's a happy medium here. Hmm. I'm having some issues with a couple of things here, but I think this is good. I think that's our winner. So I'm happy with that. Okay. Be nice if this had a pretty end piece on it, though. Why do I do these things to myself? That's a left end piece. Which is that. Now, what difference does that make? Like, what difference if I look at this from the side? Does this make... Oh, it's got a little glass window there. I mean, not essential. Not essential. Okay, we have no lights in the stand place. This is looking cute. I'm having a little issue with this. But we'll get there. We'll get this figured out. And I wish that there was a counter here. So part of me is like wondering if I had that up higher, but then the dishes are gonna be like so high and I don't wanna try to climb a step ladder for those. So, all right. We do have the kitchen kind of come across to here, which, I mean, if I were trying to make the kitchen just this room and then this room something else, this isn't going to work. Damn it, why do I think of these things? That's still a nice kitchen. Run a wall along there. I don't know what the hell that would be, though. You know what I mean? That being said, let's just... You sit here for a second. Actually, you know what? We don't need to. We'll just pull them off of the thing. We'll just, we got doubles we can grab. I'm happy with the sink. I'm happy with that. So... That is not the light, but we're going to leave it there for now. Alright, the floor is definitely going to change. The wall is definitely going to change. Oh, we don't have a microwave. Son of a... Son of a... Okay, well, this is just getting much more complicated again, isn't it? Because then it's like, oh, I want a freezer. I want... Oh, my God. Slap my hands. Somebody slap my hands. There's not enough room for a coffee maker. There's not enough room for anything. Son of a bitch. Ay, kabibbles. Why? I don't even have room for a dishwasher, really. And then we lose so much cabinet space. Son of a... Like, that is just ridiculous. That's the whole cabinet gone. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Come on. No, this is just like, I want to be where I want to be, and you can't make me go anywhere else. All right, maybe we have a table. Maybe this is line, like the dining room, too. I don't know. This should, this never should take this long, and it always does. I don't know. Please don't ask me to explain why it goes this way. Okay. This is neither here nor there. The doors aren't centered on this. I guess we could put a little umbrella rack there. That's not the worst thing. Okay, we were going to flip this is what was going to happen, wasn't it? Okay, yes, there we go. Starting to catch back up again. Sometimes, I tell you, I wonder. I really, really do. I'm seriously starting to regret this. I mean, it's not to say that we have to continue with it, but, you know, you seriously just start to think, like, what was I thinking? Okay. Oh, I didn't save those doors. Oh, we got one there. That's okay. Okay. I mean, if we do two bedrooms back here... Maybe this one's a little... Oh, shit. We can't. We got that thing on the wall. Maybe we could leave the bathroom where it is. This kitchen... This is, like, huge now. We could have a slightly bigger laundry area. I feel like I really did mess up here a little bit. don't think I have those in the right spot. One, two down, and that's got three. No, that's right. One, two, yeah. Okay. So this definitely then has to move, which is fine. Why on earth is your toilet? Okay, I don't know about the shower. Maybe we'll put in a tub. And we're gonna leave the light in here for now because I need light, so. Okay, you literally will not let me do that because of that. Okay, that's fine. Sit there. I would really like to have a bathtub in here. We're getting there. I mean, I'm meandering around about it, but we're getting there. I feel like this is like a grandma tub. Maybe we don't want a grandma tub. This is beautiful. Okay, wait. That is the way it should be to me, because the plumbing should be on the wall. And then we can put a little towel bar there. You can look out the window while you're in the bath. Okay, that works. We're not, like, making it. Why are we not? What's on the wall? What's on the wall that I don't know about? Oh, the mirror. Jeez. We're probably going to change that out anyways. I'm not too worried about that. Okay. So then I wonder if moving this plumbing would be so expensive. Oh my gosh. We totally could, but I think it looks better that way. Okay, simple little bathroom, nothing too fancy. This could be an office or a bedroom, maybe both. Okay, we need a dining room, and a little office would be nice. So, do we then move this down? And then we can put a little office in the front here. Teeny tiny little office, maybe. What you doing back there, butt-butt? Getting yourself comfy? Good boy. I still have to change the paint outside as well. Alright, for now I need some lights. My brain literally, for some reason, thought something else, but that's okay. That's enough to get us started so we can see what's going on in this place. Yeah, I really don't think... I mean, unless I were to move the door up here and we could tuck a little office there. This is a lot of wasted space, though. That's a lot of wasted space. Okay, could I then? I was thinking if I swapped the bedroom. I don't know. Well, we'll get to it. We'll get there. We'll get there. Dining room. Table. I want something that says maybe grandma left it. That's really a little too fancy for my liking. That's a hell of a table. What does this look like? Okay, if we're trying to get an office in here, this is not gonna work. Unless we just do this against the wall. And that is gonna be the tiniest little office ever. But, I mean, looking at it, sorry, I'm just checking on him. If we bought this house and we were like, hey, we could do a lot with this. Do we have this in something slightly smaller? I really do like this. My thought was also then that was more of an opportunity for us to do more cupboards. That could be good. Let's just, actually, let's grab a desk. This doesn't have to be anything fancy or particular. I mean, truthfully, we could just do something like this to have something, but... I like the looks of this desk, but I don't like the top of it. I know, it could be anything, she says, and then gets instantly fussy about what it is. I mean, we could go with Old Faithful, which is just really the plain. This seems too done to me for what I'm thinking of. The drafting desk has been coming in very big. Okay. I guess my thing would be, I don't like the top of that. I mean, that can be very simple. All right, let's see what we can do as far as a wall here. Oh, we totally could. Okay. So that leaves us actually plenty of room here in the kitchen. I mean, I guess if we want to be traditional, that's a lot of wasted space. But let's try it like this for now and see what happens. Okay. I guess let's try to center it. This is, we have no room in here, none. I mean, if we do it like this. Oh, that's too tall to look out the window though. Oh, shoot. Yeah, okay, that's not gonna work for there. We need a shorter one. Cause then we can put it under the window. What about the drafting desk? What about this? This isn't the worst we've seen. What does that look like? Yeah, that's cute. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's cute. I just feel we need something with a little bit of storage because this room has got nothing. Too fancy. The drafting desk is nice, but I feel like that's been the go-to this time, and I'd like to kind of walk away from that a little bit. Okay. I don't think we need anything super fancy in here. Oh my gosh, that'll fit. It's probably not the right shade at all. Let's steal our light and go on in here. Definitely not the right shade. I guess it just has to be that. That's so bright. It looks horrible with this, but hopefully it'll get better once we start changing this. I mean, maybe we can get, yeah, we can at least maybe shove some books here. That looks a little odd. I think it does, but I think it's the tile throwing it off right now more so than anything. Because I don't know if we have anything else that would fit there. Those are too big. Unless we went for something in this. I mean, we'll try it. Just stick on the wall there. Yeah, I didn't think so because of the door. I might like that better, though. Let's leave it there and let's have a look at it. Alright, we need a chair for this. This always happens where it's like, oh, I don't want to change a bunch of stuff. Yeah. Tell us another one, Rain. Tell us another one. You're getting a purple chair because it's my house. I mean, obviously you could push that in closer. I feel like we should have another bookshelf. I don't know how that would work. That wouldn't work like that, but could we just do... Oh, that breaks my heart. I really like that one. I mean, I guess we're stuck getting the same one. Or we go for something a little bit... What does this look like in white? I mean, it would definitely fit. I think it's a little bit much for there, though. Like, it's too much, it's not enough, it's not quite right. Too fancy. We're gonna end up having the same thing, aren't we? It's just, there's no... It's my description. Because I'll just keep looking at the same things, and hopefully something will magically change in between the time I've looked at it. Yeah, not likely. I hate having these, like, match exactly. That bugs me. Okay, I guess that one doesn't really. No, this. What it does is just the light. Isn't that amazing? This, I think once we change the walls, this room will make a lot more sense. I hope. All right, I mean, let's have something decent here. Ooh, I don't like the color of the keyboard. Oh, God, these are all horrible. This is super cool. I love this. I said we weren't going to match the house, but I think we kind of have to with this. That screen is too small. Holy shit, how would you ever see anything? Pardon my French. You might as well have a laptop at that point. I guess none of these have really big screens. Am I just, like, imagining? Use your imagination. I also need to learn to, like, not sit hunched over, like, Hunchback of Notre Dame here. I'm hoping... hoping to have a new chair at some point soon. So, I'm not holding, oh hey, maybe we could put a little thingy under there. I'm not holding my breath on it, but I'm hoping. Oh no, because we have the, okay, can we fit one of, oh we could, kind of, I don't like that. I'd rather have this, but that's way too big. Shoot. That's too big. I either have to commit to moving the door, which I really don't want to do, or I'm going to have to be okay with just things as they are. Because I don't think that, yeah, nothing really fits here. Oh, that'd be so cute, like hiding. I know, get with the program. What, that should totally fit. Oh no, okay, never mind. All right, it's gonna be that. Because nothing fits, so. I wanted a little light for the desk. I think we'll try to have something like universal in here as far as like, do you not let me tuck that back? You won't let me even rotate it? I don't know how I feel about that. I really don't. I mean, it's a cute little office. You could definitely get some work done in there. Let's just leave the statement there. Let's just leave that statement there. I need to see this from the top down. Okay, we're gonna want it there. But I need to move our little puck light. Maybe we have a puck light over here. I don't know. Just to brighten it. I think this is cute. I think we'll try to find a light that we can echo through the whole house. I don't know if it's this or that. I think maybe it's this. Now what shade is this in? Did you do the, oh no you didn't. Ooh. Yeah, let's stay with that gray, I think. I mean, obviously there's probably much better work lights. Those are super cool. Definitely not for an office, but I don't know. Like, I really don't know. Like, I'd like something. Oh, these are kind of like 50s. We'd want something longer for the dining room table, though. Maybe we bring in our colors there, then. That's really low. Okay. The white, I don't know if they're right. Because then, well, okay, here's my thought. What light then echoes this one? This light right here. What's our best complement or like mimic of that? That we have. I mean, I guess it's, is it this one? But that looks cheap. Like, the other one makes more sense to me in a way. I don't know. Oh, that's kind of cute in here. I'm not even gonna lie. Too much a thought for a house none of us are gonna live in. Now, do we need this puck light now, though? Not really, because we'd have the lights in the room. That's a little much, isn't it? Especially for where it is. Okay. Welcome back. Welcome back. Now I think we definitely need the puck light, though. Ugh, get over here so I can get this light in. Yeah, I think the other's too much. Yeah, there's a little too much. This will be cute for here, though. Okay, so let's look at the colors. Let's go look at the colors. Calculars do we have? No, I didn't do the right thing. That's not the right shade for the house. That's not the right shade for the house. That looks dark. I guess it's just this. Okay, cool. Look at that. Okay, grab me this. Put that there. Yeah, that's fine. Sorry, I'm just having a slight indecision here. As usual, what else is new, Rain? I know. Center that over the table, which is absolutely a waste of space. Oh, I'm having a moment with this. I don't know. We're like 2 hours in and I still have gotten like nothing done. Why do my renos always take this long? Why do my renos always take this long? This is good though. You can't lie to me, this does not look like super sweet. I mean, I almost think we should have a bigger window, but we think we can have a window here. So, alright. I'm pretty happy with this other than changing the floor. Should we just do that now, or should we just, we'll wait and we'll do the whole house. Alright. What light is this? Excuse me, may I see what light that is? No. Grandma, look. Actually, maybe. Hang on. What shades do we have for this? There's a silver one. You know what? We can keep it as an accent light, maybe. Because that's going to look a little weird in a bedroom. I think these lights are everywhere else, pretty much. Okay. So, we got a little bedroom. I'm not going to do it as a kid's bed. I'm just going to do it as, like, a bed. Just a plain bed. Okay, let's get some storage underneath it. That'd be good. Let's plop this down and then let's see. You're gonna go that far away from the wall? Why? That looks ridiculous. That looks really dumb. No. Nope. Why am I doing this? I think we're just gonna end up with what we had. Or a different bed. Not even gonna lie to you. It's that, or it's gonna be a different bed. I might be able to get a double in there. I guess we have company. Where's our little, we already have an office, so this doesn't make any sense. And we have a window there, though. I guess we could run it this way, couldn't we? I'm having the indecisions. What else is new? I know. Ugh, what colors? Nope. Eh. Why the hell is everything so ugly? Sorry, it's not ugly. It's just, why can't we just have a decent looking blanket on things? Okay, what do we get for this? How far does that go up to the window? It doesn't? That's beautiful. Do we want a big bed in here for company? I mean, do we want to say we're having a kid? Do we want to have one? One bed looks like too little. You know what? We're going to say we're going to use this as a room for company right now because we don't have kids. We're just going to say that. I like that. That means we need a desk or something. Or a dresser. A dresser, a chair, something. Do we need a dresser? Probably not, but you're going to get one. What says, hey, this is kind of... We didn't even look at another shade for this. By color, what color is this? White? Gray? Too little, not right, too fancy. A cabinet could be good in here, maybe. That seems too fancy. I need something not modern, but not. Oh my gosh, my eye. I literally really just want to like cry right now. Like my eye hurts so bad. But we're not going to do that because that's not cool. It is watering though. That's not me crying. That's just my eye hurting like hell. No. This is where we play the guessing game. Oh my god, no. You know what? That's kind of cute. It's too big. Of course it's too big. Why wouldn't it be too big? Good grief, Charlie Brown. Of course. That's like nothing. There's like nothing in this room now. Ugh. Damned if you do and damned if you don't, my friends. Story of the stream. That's too big. Oh my god. Like a cat now. Just gonna start hissing. Seriously, you should totally fit there. Don't be that way. Oh no. Rain has made an indecision again. Yeah, that's not even gonna fit. Maybe we gotta have a single bed. Because we got no room for anything else. Nothing, like absolutely nothing fits here. I mean, this does. Not at all the right shade. What the living hell? Can you just come out of the wall? place yourself there. And then maybe we could have one of those hangy things up there. Like what we had, that other thing. The coat. I do this every time and it's starting to really piss me off. I like neutral gender here, please, if possible. And I'd like a white shelf. Does that exist in this realm of possibilities? No. Damn it. Why is there not just a white shelf? Okay, I feel like this is a nice attempt here. That's gonna come over. Cause I mean, this would technically be our storage space. So, you know, maybe we might have some stuff going on in here. Okay, you need to just come out from the wall. No, oh, wrong. I do this every damn time. I will get good with this at some point. Oh, yoy. That really doesn't match to me, and that bugs me. And it bugs me because there's like nothing in this damn room. Centered over this. This doesn't match. The shelf is pissing me off. What's the other options we have for this? Can I go back and see? Where do these? The B modular hanging clothing shelves. Okay. Jeez Louise. I don't know what we're gonna do here. I don't know. Because nothing looks right. We could totally put something there. Why don't you let us put something there? The things that this game will let you do and will not let you do. They're really super, super funny to me. Are you small enough that you would fit? You would. Huh. I know, if I don't like that, I'm probably not gonna like this, am I? We'll find you again. I'm just trying to think of what we can do here that's gonna work the best for this. That's what we should have had by the back door. Damn it. We still could, I guess. I mean, that then. Would take up that space. And also, I mean, do we need it though? Because we got the little coat. It's super cute. I'm now walking us into like another 3 hours of stuff because I am just too indecisive here. That's way too big, but that would be great. All right. Sorry, I wandered off, didn't I? I totally wandered off on you. Oh, they actually have a proper one. Excuse me, I didn't even notice this. Not the right colors for us. Ugh. Damn it. Okay, that actually matches that too. It's not the right shade, so I think we gotta give that one up. These are tiny. But we could, like, put it up off. I wonder if we could... Hang on. If we did the dresser underneath... Oh, y'all are just gonna be attached now, huh? Okay, cool. I'm having too much fun with this. Okay, so if we found our little dresser, that's a cute little cabinet though. You cannot lie. It's way more modern than I wanted, but where's our dresser gone that we could fit in here? I mean, there's a whole little setup right there. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna undo, place you, and then I just gotta go up here and drag you. So you fit. You're centered under that, I guess. No, not even. You know what? I think that is cute, and I think that makes a lot of sense for a spare room. So, it does not really match with the house, but I don't think the bed matches with the house either, so... I don't think that's really too bad. And it's a spare room. It's not supposed to be anything like, I don't know, super great. I would love to be able to fit a bedside table in over here. So maybe what we can do... too tall. You'll go this way, but not that way. Okay. What do you have that's shorter? That not gonna work. Maybe this on its side, because like nobody needs to know. I mean, you know, that's a cute little cubby for there. I mean, that's square and that's round. Is there a square version of this? Yes, there is. Not the right shading, I feel like, but... Okay, so we're gonna do this. It kind of looks like really cheesy storage blocks, but I mean, that's okay. Okay, you guys are much fussier, aren't you? Realistically, there's not much difference with where that's gonna go or not. Okay, what does this look like? Great view. Primo view. You know what? That's kind of good because then you could put the, like your stuff, you can just tuck it right in while you're there, as opposed to having to reach around. You're gonna stab yourself on that though? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oops. My bad. What does this look like? Yeah, you know I'm like losing my mind right now. What I'm also trying to see is this something that would look better in here? No. Because it's too open for what we're using in here. So this is fine. Why does that look like there's a split down it? Good grief. Okay. Let's call this room done, other than maybe a picture and the flooring. I think we're good here. Let's go work on the master. That bed is far too big for in front of the window. What kind of bed do we want in here? What about this? Like, maybe we got grandma's bed, but we had to buy, like, this stuff. You know what I mean? That sounds horrible. I don't know. I kind of like this bed. I think it echoes that without being... Let's see what colors we got to work with here. I'll tell you for sure. It's all really busy to me. Like, it's all really super busy to me. So maybe let's try a different bed. Okay. I really don't want the same bed as we have in the other room. That seems really boring to me. Like, it seems like the spare bedroom has a better bed than we do. What about this? Okay, I can live with this. I mean, maybe we'll go with the thing, like, grandma left us her bed. That's a little bit cleaner. I like that. Not necessarily the dark wood, but I like... Oh, we had so much fun trying to match gray wood last night. Oof. That just looks like it is in the wall, because it isn't. Let's see what we can find. Gray and white. Actually, this is just gray right now. Is that our mate? Kinda looks like it. Or, no, I think the other one has a straight leg, doesn't it? Yeah, that's more our go-to here. Now, putting it like this obviously gives me no room to do anything else. Well, set the spider to the fly. I mean, do we want two dressers? Might be nice. What can we do for the other one? That were a different gray. See, now I have to get down and see what the gray colors are like on this, because that's too dark. And I don't like the little top thing on it. If it were plain, I could probably go for it. Not right. I feel like too fancy. Although it's the right gray. The legs are wrong. What do we have that we can match that with? That would be nice. Nothing, I don't think. Shoot. Well, we're back to damned if we do and damned if we don't again. Because this is not going to work together. If we're also working with the narrative that Grandma, like, dropped and gave us the stuff, like, left it in the house, then, yeah, this stuff works a lot better for that, narrative, so. Which is a horrible thing. Because it would be nice. Oh, you know what? We'll put a chair over in one of these corners. That's fine. Damn it. Okay, do we need, like, bedside tables? I do. Where would I put my glasses? This is dumb. What am I thinking? This is just dumb. What am I thinking? Now we're back to the damned if you do and damned if you don't again. That looks far too heavy. This, I could just see, like, you hitting your leg on this, like, 20,000 times. Is that the match for this? No, it's not. Good grief. Charlie Lee Brown, good grief. Too fancy. I'm telling you. I should just go freaking modern at this point. Honestly, not the right shade. It's at this point when the swearing started. Sorry, that was right by your ears. I did not mean to do that. I guess that's probably... I hate this part because we get going along so well and then inevitably we find the one damn thing that does not want to match with anything. I swear to you. I'm going to go completely around the bend in a second with this. Oh no. I don't know. I don't think that's what I want, truthfully. Does this come in any other things without that pattern on the front? Because I don't mind the pattern. It's not that. It's just... You ever just want to, like, beat your head against the wall repeatedly? I'm kind of feeling that right now. Nothing is right in here. Like, I did not do this room well. I mean, we could just go for something completely different, honestly. I don't want toys in here. We could just go for something completely different, which I think we're gonna have to. This doesn't even match. Put her down. Let's see what the paint chips tell us. handles on the other one are silver. Why can I not just pick something that actually has mates and matches to it? Why do I always end up picking something and it's like, eh, nah, you didn't need that to match, did you? No. I mean, at this point, we're just going to end up doing something like this beside the bed. If I could get one of these that was, you know what, maybe we will. I'm not going to be able to find one in the right shade, am I? No! Oh, jeez Louise. Oh, sorry. I'm not scratching anything inappropriate. I know it looked like it there for a second. And now we're going to fall into the problem of everything looks like something else. It's a towel rack. I mean, that could be... We could pretend it's not a towel. What about this? Something like this. If we did this, that's huge. That's way too big. So if we could shrink her down, that would be a super cute little bedside table. Okay, hang on. I think I know what we're gonna do. Oh, you're not gonna center. Hoosa! Telling ya. Telling ya, some days. Look how cute that is. Seriously, that works beautifully. Without being intrusive in the room. That looks great. Ish, kind of. Sorry, every time it's right next to your ears, isn't it? That works so good. What has that got on it? I don't know. It's salt and pepper things, but let's pretend, okay? Rain is tired. Oh gosh. That would be super cute into the house somewhere too, but it's again the wrong shading. Ugh, damn it. Alright, now this is like super crowded though. Oh my goodness. Okay, how do I fix this? Wow, you are gonna be super fussy. That is way far out. Okay. Can I? No, you just do not want. Really? I just did it. Yeah, I know. I just did it. You can yell at me some more in a second. They had this and then reversed. I would use those. I don't necessarily have a problem with these being... I think that's cute. I think we're gonna leave those. Do we want a television in here? I mean, at this point, look, I'm kind of like pulling at teeth just to like figure out what we should have in this room that's gonna look appropriate. Hey, where the heck was this? Well, that's kind of cute. Oh, we could have done that on either side of the bed. giving us, that's a lot of books. I wouldn't complain. What's the vote here? What's the vote? I think probably, honestly, that's the better thing, but these are super good. We did not get rid of that other shelf, did we? Because we were moving shit around. Okay, good. This is so wrong. Alright, whee! Are we tired of this yet? I totally freaking am. Okay, we'll do that. No. Starting to feel like it, honestly. Starting to feel like it. Alright, well then we're just gonna do another one of this. And you're gonna fit here because I asked you nicely to fit there. Or you're not, because you're just not going to, and that's gonna make me very sad. Are you kidding me? That's a beautiful dresser. It does not go with anything in here, but it's beautiful. I mean, at this point, nothing goes with anything in here. I'm just trying to find something that, that's so fancy. Can we just do this in this color? You will let me. Oh, bless you, game. Bless you. Did you just get to that point? You're just like, I just can't even. Just please, just like do something together. I think honestly, you'd try to like get it as close as you could to each other. Just because of the room. Fine, you know what? I don't care if this matches or not. I've like started to lose my mind trying to match stuff here. This is really wrong because everything is so not the same. We got like grandma's old set over here. Which, let's be honest, this is exactly what this probably is. Right? That doesn't look right at all. And then this bed does not match shit. I need a different bed. Nothing matches, and it's bugging me. And we're gonna be back to the damn high bed in the window again. Which is gonna make me very unhappy. Should we then swap out these beds? I mean, I don't want exactly the same bed as our guest room. Let's go for this. You know what? Why is this like out from the damn wall? Oh, that's why we didn't do this. It was too high for the window. Do you feel my sanity flying out the window? Because I certainly do at this point. That's definitely gonna block the window. Fuck. La 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 la. Oh no. That goes up in front of the window. Well, I guess we find a nice bed and then we just We swap whatever. That's all right. Let's see what colors we got for this. But I think that... Well, I mean, obviously the guest room is probably a little fancier because... Oh, sweet Jeebus. Why? Why is there nothing? You're literally gonna watch the sanity like run away and run out of my head in a second. Does this matter? That's not that high. It doesn't block the window completely. Let's find something here. Nothing matches. Like, the beds are too fancy or too simple. What do we got for this? There's got to be something in this. Come on. Toss me a bone, would ya? That's a little high. I'm not gonna lie at this point, but it's definitely... I should just learn to start picking a bed and just say, screw it, this is the bed. Because this is how we end up doing this for 40 friggin' minutes. Just trying to pick one damn bed that fits. Too much, too little, too high, too low. Dressers don't match. Like, at this point, I'm gonna say we throw this one in the other room. And we bring in the bed that's there. Like, I just... There's nothing I like here. There's, like, literally nothing I like. Fine, let's move on. Let's leave it. I've spent too much time trying to find this. This is gonna be too tall, isn't it? There's even a shading that I like. No, it's actually not. All right, bed notwithstanding, let's keep going. I spent way too long on this. I don't like this sink. What time are we at? 2:30. Oh, goodness. Literally 2:30 as well. Oh, wow. This is what happens when you can't just move in and be like, hey, I really like this. Let's leave it. I want something that's closed on the bottom. Thank you. God, that's ugly. With this bathtub? That's not right. We were so close. I know. We were this close. We were this close to getting ourselves out of here. Yes. Maybe. We have to still put up a mirror, so I don't know what the heck's gonna happen with this. gosh, it looks like the sink comes out of it. Is your eye twitching? Is my eyes twitching? There we go. That's not right at all. It's not right at all. Why? Why does it have to be this way? Why can't we just have something that just works? Why? Is it because I'm too fussy? I'd prefer to not acknowledge that possibility. Please and thank you. That looks like it sits higher. Okay. Over just a smidgen. Thank you. I hate that that's got a gold knob. Everything else in here is whatever, but that's fine. Okay, what are we doing for the shower? This is not a horrible shower. That's beautiful. What does that look like? Ooh, that's really fancy. You know what? We could do that. Let's do that. And let's just find a color that complements this. I don't know what we're doing in here, so. Let me just squeeze on over here so I can see in here a little better. Let's do that. All right, obviously we're not keeping anything else in here, but. It does start to feel that way after a while, I'll tell ya. I need walls up to do this. I mean, to me, that's something that sits in here. Oh, I guess we could have a black one because we have black tiles in here, don't we? Be another piece to just kind of. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we need towels. That I don't feel like suits this. And we're gonna do the same thing we do every time with the towels, aren't we? This is too fancy. This isn't right. I don't like this. Oh, gosh. Okay, and you're not going to want to go because of that. Okay, so we can do the robe after. Where does that put this? Like, sitting on the floor. My goodness gracious. Game. You're a funny game sometimes, aren't you? Just hang there. That works for me. You need to see this in relation to this. That's fine. I don't really like the bar, but that's okay. Let's see what we can do to make this fit in here. Nothing. Yay! Alright, well, if that's the case, we're gonna do a double. I'd love to just have this on the back of the door. I mean, isn't that where everybody has their... Okay. This light is totally wrong for you. We'll worry about that in a second. Okay, we've got one already. I don't need to worry about that. What is this toilet? It doesn't really offend me. But I think we could do a little bit better. How does this toilet look like? Why are you so expensive? It's a free freaking gold knob on it again. Ugh. You know what? Just give me a standard one. I feel like that's a little bit nicer looking than this one. I mean, just in terms of fitting with things. I would say we could put that there, but we'd be just peeing on it, so that'd be wrong. Okay. One lonely towel. Should we just do this in white? Are we pretty much just, there is no white. Of course there's no white. There's black. Let's do the blue to match the blue in there and the blue there. Okay, back to this. Ugh, must we? The game's like, no, we're done. Just walk away. We're good. No. Yeah, see, now we're just gonna run into a lot of problems with, oh, this is not match. This doesn't look right. What do we do? Not quite the right shade. We just go simple. I think we just go simple. That's fine. Okay. We need new floor tiles and we need a bath mat while we're in here. Ah, pretty. I'm sorry, it looks like a cloud. I know it's not, I mean, do we want to go for something like that? I mean, that's kind of our tile, or is that just going to be, like, overwhelming? I think that's going to be overwhelming. Do you like how I ask you all, and then it's just like, nah. I think if we're going to do something that's going to mimic that, let's just mimic it with this. I think that's probably our safer bet, and truthfully, it should probably... I mean, we need one to get out of the shower. Yeah, that works. Cool. A round one would probably work better. Or oval. An oval would work better, but we will not do that. Ooh, that's kind of trippy. Wow, that's big. Not so big once you get in here, though. All right, we're going to call that a winner. It kind of matches-ish. We get a towel, we get a hand towel, we get a sink, we get a mirror, we get a medicine cabinet, we get a shower with a rain head. So good. Okay, we need new tiles and we need new walls. New tiles and new walls, new tiles and new walls. We want tiles on the floor. And I want something simple. Maybe not quite that simple. Maybe that simple. I don't know. There needs to be something a little bit better. This is like just, I mean, seriously really pretty, but not what we need. What about this? This one's always good. It's got a little life to it. I like it. All right. Yeah, I stalled for a second there. Do we have floorboards in this house? Or like, baseboards? It's way too fancy, but I like it. No, that's too busy with that. Okay, I guess we do need something more of a solid in here. She goes and picks out something that is not... Oof, that's really bright. That's kind of cool. Not gonna lie. I'm also not gonna lie, my eye is really starting to bug me. So we may have to just end it soon because I, no pun intended. It's too bright. I can't find one that I like. What about this? With like, gosh, I wish it had a different color wallpaper. You know what I mean? I wish that had a different color wallpaper. I mean, although if you're gonna do a wild wallpaper, this is probably the place to do it in. Too matchy. Interesting, but not right. Ugh. Why can't I find what I want? That's what we have in the bedroom. Definitely not repeating that again. Too much. It's too much or not enough. There's like no... I don't know how I feel about stripes in here. We're gonna go with that for now. I don't think that's what it's gonna be, but we're gonna go with that for now. I think because also I do have so much left to do. We still have the landscaping outside. We still have all the floors and the walls everywhere else. I'm gonna call it because my eyes are really bugging me. We'll come back and work on this Saturday night. And maybe we'll do something else as well on Saturday night. My brain is just, I can't concentrate enough with this going on, so. My apologies, I'm gonna bail. The creative spark is obviously not where it should be tonight, but doesn't mean I don't love you all. If you like the shirt as much as you saw it, because I was bent over for half the thing, that's where you can get it. Welcome to the rainstorm, everybody. Thanks to the rainstorm who's been with me through all of this stuff for the last couple years. I really do appreciate it. Say about that, is there? I really do appreciate y'all for putting up with it and the schedule changes and the vanishings for a little while I had to deal with some stuff. That's why I'm trying real hard, even with this eye, to come and play and hang out with you and build or just do something, because I don't want to just vanish. So you'll forgive me if the nights are not like super stellar and enthusiastic all the time. I just really, really want to be here with you. So that's my reasoning. That's why you see me here. That's why. Because I just really, I don't want to just vanish. So, thank you for understanding that. I really appreciate it. And we'll come back and finish this up on Saturday night. I'll be on Facebook Gaming Friday night, and then I'll be back here on Saturday night. So, if you want to come hang out on the other beforehand, we're working on a career, the decorating career. With the character there. So that's what we'll be doing on Friday night. And then here we'll come back and finish this. Alright, that's it. I've talked enough. I mean, I do that well, don't I? Thanks. Thank you again. Links are there if you want to use them. And you know the drill. Play nice with each other. Because it's sometimes kind of a crappy world out there. So let's not add to it, shall we? Good night, everybody.